Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. We're here on Kowloon level 4 looking for the scam artist that took a rare Digimetal. I think he took the Digimetal. I think last time though it made it seem like we had a Digi... Hello? yeah, it made it look like we had the Digimetal that we were trying to pawn, so now we're here looking for the scam artist. Whoa, Kowloon is kind of scary, but the road to CEO is filled with terrors, so it's okay, I hope. Anyways, here's today's present. We got a researcher USB. I already had one of those. I think from the DLC. And with that, I'm out. Next time it'll be harder to find, just so you know. Great. You haven't been that hard to find ever, so I guess it would be a good change of pace. Who are we fighting? Gekkomon, Toymon, or Toagomon. Cool, I guess. Do we have any? We have one. Yeah. See how much damage this does. That is not a lot of damage, Sylphimon. I probably should have rested at the Digilab, but oh well. How about you? Can you follow up with something a little bit better than that, Pyeldramon? Not really. Well, at least they're not doing as... Well, they're not doing that much damage in general, so I guess we're okay on that front. My guys are just pretty weak, I guess. Never mind. He's pretty strong. I was gonna say that maybe they're not high enough level because I keep switching out Digimon, which you know might be the case. But from the amount of damage that Sakuomon just did, I'm pretty sure we're fine. So let's go over here and grab this because we might need it. So copy. We'll be able to paste that. Now we have elevators. This is new. We've yet to actually have that. Well, we've had elevators before, just not connected to one place. Did we find the guy already? That was kind of fast. Talk to your friends first. Count theory fraud. Looks like everyone's tending towards something shady these days. I mean, I may be a hacker, but this is all getting a little out of hand. Do you think the cops or the admins could do something? I mean, technically, yes, they could. Hey, listen. I'm just hanging out on the couch watching a talk show, and then BAM! The circuits got hijacked and Jimmy Kin video came on. So I figured if I tell enough people what would happen, maybe I'll get asked on that talk show. Isn't that awesome? Like, awesome beyond awesome? I'm gonna be on TV. I'm gonna be a star. Sure you are. What's that? Who are you? You've got questions for me. You say you're a saber sleuth? I don't care if you're a detective or a cop. I'm a professional. I don't give out information on customers. In my business, client trust is everything. Seems like a legit guy. You say you're a saber sleuth. What do you even mean, saber? Oh, cyber! Figures they'd have a job like that now. Come to think of it, old man Matayoshi said he was in a department with a name like that. What's that? You know Matayoshi? That old geezer? Really? Your detective agency is his secret weapon? What do you mean by that? It's just a thing where something like his ace in the hole, think like a cop buddy drama. Buddy cop drama. Or something like an ace in a hole. Why didn't you say so sooner? I mean, could you not have mentioned that earlier, good fellow? Yes, very rare Digimon metal. Yes, someone did come by looking to sell one. He wouldn't agree on the price, though, so he left. Where did he go? How am I supposed to know? I'm telling you the truth, honest. I ain't no liar. So if you see Matayoshi, would you mind telling him I said hello? Sure, I'll say gainful employed buyer said that. Make sure you remember that. Dude, if they give me the option, I'll tell him. This guy came to sell the metal. Looks like we weren't wrong about that. The buyer's attitude did a 180 when he name-dropped Detective Matayoshi. Guess the old man has some real pull. There are probably plenty of people who owe him, and a lot of people he must have dirt on, too. By the way, I made some progress on the investigation on my end. I picked up the signal of the Digimon Metal. A very rare Digimon Metal to which a unique ID has been assigned. I've managed to track it down, but nothing beyond that. The ID has a privacy setting, preventing the owner and address from being identified. It was a real trick to analyze. The protection on it is pretty darn tough. But anyways, results of the trace picked up signals across the globe, and there are only one signal in Eden. But there's only one signal in Eden. I would guess that is the client's metal. The signal came from Kowloon level 4, and from somewhere pretty deep inside the area. I'd like you to head there immediately. It's a rough place, so be ready for danger. I'll leave the case in your hands now. Well, we're here already. Apparently you did not realize that. Are you done with that already? Thought we had more time. Oh yeah, yesterday I made some sort of coffee. I'll pour you a cup next time. So you gave it another shot? Sounds delicious, sure. I'm pretty sure it's anything but delicious if she's putting like clay and shit in it. But then again, that's the joke! Alright, so I'm guessing we need to go around this whole entire area with the elevators. We already have that red copy and paste thing over there. Unless they just learned Dispel on Sakuamon. I don't know what the... You know, we want that one. What does that do? Removes any base stat reduction to restore a little HP. Neat! That's pretty good. Like a remedy. I'm guessing it doesn't take care of like normal status alignments. Got a metal there. Just the stat status alignments. We get Impmon and Geomon. We've run into Impmon in the past. He is pretty cool. I might raise one up. Because I need to go through that gold cup, I think. Because I definitely have been itching to do it. Like it's one of those things I'm just like, I want to finish that gold cup. And I think I need mega level Digimon for that. And I got one. Well, actually, I get like a couple of them. But I don't know. I mean, probably in between episodes, I'll work on something like that. Electmon in at the farm is the max level. Sorry to hear that, Electmon. Paste here. Yeah, I'll probably make a team for the tournament coming up. Flamedramon is he's a real beast. If I bring in enough items, obviously I could do it. Healing, stat boosting items, etc. But I don't know. Maybe I'll bring in Alicia, Angelmon, and have her as like the main healer. Motherly hacker. Ever since my mom got all into Jimmykin, things have been different around the house. She kind of stares at the TV. She lost her will to do anything. I'm really getting worried. Sounds unfortunate for your mother, really. But yeah, you should probably get her help for that. Hello. I hear the secret second part of the last Jimmykin video. If you shell out the cash, you'll get access. You know, I wonder what's so appealing about that guy anyways. He's got a ton of female fans, you know. Maybe it's something about that pretty boy look. Cough, cough, you know. No, you're a woman, so you like him. Is that what you're trying to say? I was just thinking, like, you think we'd be able to go through the gold cup because of the fact that there are pretty much just champions, except for, I guess, Flamedramon. I don't know what level of Digimon he's supposed to be. I don't think they gave Armored Digimon like an actual... Kind of figured Armored Digimon were always supposed to be like slightly stronger than Champion, but not like above Ultimates. I don't know, but message. I was just thinking maybe I should... Oh, that attached attack speed must have been from last time. Yeah, you torture Nikia, go ahead. Just thinking maybe I should bring in Lucemon and see how he does with... the tournament, see if he's overpowered there as well. I'm gonna assume he is, but this is quite the area, actually. Well, that guy has an exclamation point over here, so let's go over here. So Kumon just used Dispel in the last battle, and it actually healed quite a bit. I'm not used to seeing status alignment healing spells actually heal for a decent amount. Is there anything interesting? Discount? Right, let's go back. I want to go back to the beginning. Walking around Kowloon earlier, I saw some new selling discount Digimon captures. I know they're knockoffs, but I mean, as long as they kind of work, right? So I want to go buy one, but the guy kept giving me this weird look. He thought I was just some random person off the street. When I finally told him I was a hacker, he actually laughed at me. He said he wouldn't sell to me because I don't like a hacker. Don't act like a hacker, excuse me. So there's another elevator down there, but there was... Oh, there's two items up there. I should look into the online battles with normal people. I'm assuming at this point, people have already kind of figured out which Digimon are super good for online battle, and everyone's just sort of using those. So, maybe that's one of the things I should have looked into earlier in the game's life, if I wanted to have any sort of actual, like, not gimmicky battle. No, not gimmicky, but, like, not cookie-cutter battles. Oh, there's a little shiny thing over there. I hear tell people are selling the imitation Digimon captures all over town. People are paying tons of cash and trading away rare items for them. Yeah, we're looking for that guy. Lucemon Digivolves at level 55, right? Wendigomon Metal? I don't think I've ever heard of that. He's level 32 now, which is actually kind of surprising. I didn't think he was going to be that high by now. Okay, well, hey, remember how we were talking about Flamedramon earlier? Apparently there's one up here. Yeah, I'm going to save. Alright, let's go lose. Hello. You want a battle? You think you got a chance? You can see the Flamedramon behind me, right? Or are you looking over here because you want to fight? I don't know if I'm ready, but we're going to try. Oi, alright. Ow. Well... Okay. Sylveon, you're the fastest, so you'll probably be the healer. Sakuamon, you get an int boost. Because you have the highest int, and you have the strongest special right now, so... we'll definitely go with that. He's not using his flaming fist, which I'm kind of happy about. Oh, this is Pyeldramon's move. So physical... Holy Light is magical, we don't want that. 90, 85, 90, 80. That's not a lot. Acceleration boost is kind of annoying. Alright, so Sakuamon, you should probably use Grand Rock. Yeah. And miss. Good job. I think just for shits and giggles, we're gonna heal everyone. Then Flamedramon will get two attacks off. I might need to heal again, maybe. We'll see. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Should have brought my Mega along. Use a heal when it's C on himself. We don't need to heal the others, we just need to get his health over. Thought you actually restored 500. I was thinking of B. Thankfully! Ho ho! Thankfully, that failed fucking miserably for you. Now, didn't it? Here, you get a healing B. Now, hopefully, they can't. Oh, shit. That's not that bad. That is not that bad. Alright, Sakuamon, you actually hit him. Hit him, please. Good job. We're doing all right. Do we have a poison ability? No, we don't, so fuck it. Good job on the critical. Bad job on the acceleration boost. All right, just to be safe. Just to be safe, really. Now, this Flamedramon is noticeably a lot weaker than the one from the Gold Cup. Like, bar none. He is a lot weaker than the one from the Gold Cup. Maybe? I don't know. Like, I haven't fought that one in a while, but I do remember him being quite the bitch. Alright. You can use a heavy strike too. 81, that's not bad. We're pretty much just gonna keep going the pound town on this guy and hope for the best. Crit? No, but 218 damage is not bad at all. I think I'm going to put another intellect boost on you, and then another crit boost on you. just because I want to. Now, to be fair, my next turn I might actually have to heal up, but we'll see when we get to that point. Yeah, I think healing up would probably be the best idea. But I don't want to take too many chances, and I can buy these healing spray C's. Oh wait, no, I can't. That was in like a labyrinth that I could buy those. They're not in the shops in the normal areas. Shit. Oh well, I get 40-ish of them. We should be fine on that front. Well, at least he's not using cross counter. I mean, I guess it's not. It doesn't seem like that would be a big deal. I think cross counter like counters physical attacks and mirror reflection counters magical attacks. I think that's the case. I don't know 100% sure though. Oh, good, 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 good. Is crit is only like a 50% boost in damage and not double? It's weird that I'm just noticing that now. Yeah, I kind of wish that when I evolved Sleuthmon, I actually had learned Aura from Gatomon. That would have come in handy, don't you think? Oh well, maybe in the future I'll re-digivolve them. Probably not, though. I think we can go with an attack from you. Yeah, Top Gun. Good. We're gonna win this. We are gonna win this, unless he starts pulling out some like random ass shit that's gonna really hurt me. We are gonna win this. Famous last words, I know. Acceleration boost, okay. Top Gun, I think we'll be able to finish them off. Flaming Fist. Came close. Okay, finish it off, Sleuthmon. Good job. Golf clap. Alright. Digi Egg of Courage. Nice. So I can get my own Flamedramon now. Okay. No, that's really good. I'm sorry I acted so big. I'm the one who didn't really see your Digimon strength. Forgive me. Alright. What is that? Is it true your junior high school crushes keep rejecting you? Yes. Yes, it is. Oh god, I'm so alone. Miracle meat. Haha. Ladies. And memory up. Oh, awesome. I love me some memory ups. Let's check out Miracle Meat. Alright, where is it? Greatly increases CAM and ABI. Really? I'll have to, like, save and test that out later. Maybe I'll do it on a Vmon. I have, an Airdravine. No, I don't, actually. Because, Pyeldramon here actually took my Aerovigimon, didn't he? Ah, well. Alright, let's head back to that splitting elevators over there. You know, now that I think about it, I don't know if I actually used the Aero Vigimon to get Pyeldramon. Maybe I made a different Vigimon. I don't know, actually. That's like, I'm completely in the blank on that one. Well, obviously they're not in the blank. I can just go check at the Digilab, but nonetheless. Oh dear, you're telling me you think that I stole a very rare Digimon medal? There's no way I could do such a nasty thing. Look at me, with my skinny arms and soft, fair skin. What's that? You got an ID match? Oh boy, you don't know when to give up. Like I told you, I don't know anything. I've never saw any businessman. What? You didn't say anything about a businessman? All you said was the victim was male? Dot dot dot. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Nobody likes a nag. I'll teach you a thing or two. Get out of my way. Who are we fighting? Ho, ho, ho. All right, life drain. Not that bad. Sleuthmon, you're kind of in a bit of a dire strife there. So, Bakumon. I thought you were called Bokomon. A Bakumon, maybe. Yeah, I don't know. and Cherrymon. I think I have both of you, yet I still get your name mixed up. Alright, so I'm guessing Cherrymon's weak to fire. He's wood. Is that how that works in this game? You never tell. Actually, you can probably always tell, but let's try this one. Okay, well. Yeah, you really should have got a Flamedramon. That probably would have been your best bet, masked maiden demon lady. That was really easy. That was really easy. I'm guessing we weren't supposed to take it on that Flamedramon just yet. Boof. I won't forget this. I'll report this to my leader, to Jimmykin. Oh god, are we gonna be fighting Jimmykin again? Please say no. That's the first time you heard someone say "go boof." What a splendid experience for you. But more importantly, huh? What? Did you get the Digimon medal back? That's some impressive work in such a short time. By the way, I contacted you because I had new info. Right now, the next case is at the agency. Given the client and the particulars, I've decided that it'd be better for you to cover it. So, sorry to dogpile you with stuff, but could I have you come back to the office ASAP? Well, you're lucky we finished the case before, I guess. Hey, you there, assistant detective. You look like you're doing well. Gasp. What's the matter? Whatever became of Kamishiro and the Nile Corporation case? That's on the back burner right now. I'm on a different case today. Here's your next client, your friend Sakura's mother. You're one of Sakura's classmates. I heard you talk about her. Yes, it's easy to talk about this with you. To tell you the truth, Sakura has run away from home. Is she going to join the cult of Jimmykin? She's been acting very odd lately. I've been worried, but I've had no idea if she'd do anything like this. You said she's been acting very odd lately. Could you be more specific, ma'am? There was this music video. She'd stay in her room with all the lights off, just watching the same video over and over, morning, noon, and night. She wouldn't leave her room, even to go to school. So, of course, I scolded her for it, but... And that's when she ran away. Yes, so I went to the police. The detective here recommended your agency. Why? But why bring you all the way here? We've seen a runaway case, run of cases similar to this lately. This would be the straw that broke the camel's back. The camel's back? Yeah. I pulled the video we think caused her to run, and we did a bit of research here. Is it that Jimmykin video? That MP? Yeah! Hi, my little honeys. Thanks for waiting, lols. And now, what you've all been waiting for. Of the demons, by the demons, for the demons. It's time to jack the airways, lols. Well, are you picking up what I'm putting down? This tingling feeling running through your bones? Listen up, my new single, Ephemeral Hummingbird. Get chills down your spine. Become friends of mine. That's it. That's the video Sakura was watching.
Well, that saves me a long-winded explanation. The demon hacker team, run by this punk Jimmykin, has been on a huge crime spree recently. That said, to pull off something like a large-scale hijacking of the airways would require a big sponsor pulling the strings, I would think. Hence the camel's back. Yeah. A large-scale airwave hijacking, a big sponsor, all while police attention is elsewhere? Kamishiro? There's no hard proof, but it's gotta be them. Because I say so.
Kamishiro, the company that runs Eden? How are they connected to my daughter?
Leave your daughter to us, ma'am. We'll find her. All 100 pieces of her. You can count on us. Stay calm and wait at home. In fact, why don't I drop you off there? Amy, get the details from Detective Matayoshi, okay?
Sup, Yoshi, what's up?
If Kamishiro is involved, we have to get to the bottom of this. I made a mess of things with them before. If I mess up again, the top brass will come down on me, and hard. The perils of being a civil servant, I suppose. That's where you come in. I'd like to borrow your unique talents. Gasp. Don't worry, I heard it all from Coco, but she told me what you can do.
You guy has all the good nicknames for her.
It's only natural you might be a tad confused. But Kyo-chan and I want nothing more than to expose Kamishiro. I used to believe in justice. I had ideals and a partner I respected. But all of that was taken from me. By Kamishiro. Gasp. Kyo-chan didn't tell you, huh? Kamishiro snuffed out Kyo-chan's father, my former partner, and the founder of this agency. So he's dead. Okay. I thought she mentioned that he was dead. But then she said something about Matayoshi saying, say hi to her dad, and I got confused, because I get confused easily. Of course, there's no actual proof, but the two of us are have wanted revenge on Kamishiro ever since. I'd like nothing more than to catch him red-handed. With Kamishiro scurrying about like mad, and you coming in there into these weird abilities of yours, this is our big chance. Please, help me. No, help me and Kyo-chan. Thank you. I'm counting on you, young one. I mean, I'm gonna do it if you're paying me. I just passed Detective Matayoshi on the street. What happened? It looked like there were tears in his eye. I farted. I'm sorry. The detective is a passionate man, you know? He's well aware your connection jump ability skirts the boundaries of what's legal. Plus, he'd originally never asked so much from someone who's still only a child. But for Matayoshi, going after Kamishiro is very personal. Honestly, the old man thinks I shouldn't get myself involved in this. But I'm going after Kamishiro as well. He's probably thinking that since he can't stop me, he can still look out for my well-being. He's too passionate for his own good. It can be almost painful to watch sometimes. Sorry for rambling on about that. Nah, you just always do that anyways. Doesn't matter what the topic is, you just keep going. Okay then, let's get back onto the topic at hand. Track down the clues on the missing Sakura. Any lead is good, even a small one. Check places she usually go and pick up her trail. While doing that, I'll look into Jimmy-ken and that disturbing video. I've got a general guess percolating, but if I'm not careful in checking things out, there could well be fatal consequences. I don't want to lose my assistance through my own personal negligence. And I don't want to die. Someplace Sakura would be likely to go to. Well, she seems to go to Nakanago a lot. It's a good place to start as any. Okay, so we gotta look in Nakanago, and what's in here? Sure. Go for that. And yeah, yesterday some hot new accessory went on sale. I waited 3 hours to get one. I can't reply to that. So thank you for sending me that information. Alright, no new quest here. I'm gonna call it an episode here. Before we do that, let's go see if I still have V, my Airdramon, in my Digilab. And he would be... Yeah, okay, so I do have him still. Interesting. And what do we need for... I might have to do that off-screen, because I don't think I have a just V-mon. Yeah, we'll call the episode here. In between episodes, I'm going to probably build up a team to go through the Gold Cup and see how that works. And do my general little grinding for more Digimon. Also, I was told in the comments by Teddy last episode that there's going to be a patch that adds Digimon to this game. That's freaking awesome. So I'm looking forward to that. I probably won't get them for a while, but if they're just on the skill tree, I'll eventually get them. But yeah, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head over to my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day. That's how you develop this.